It was now about noon, and darkness came over the whole land until 3 in the afternoon, for the sun stopped shining, and the curtain of the temple was torn in two. Jesus called out with a loud voice, "Father, into your hands I commit my spirit." When he said this, he breathed his last.
We were so sure. We followed him, believed in him. Then they took him away. And in an instant, everything changed. We saw him tried, convicted, beaten. How could this happen? He was supposed to save us, but instead he was hanging on that cross, and we were powerless to stop it. And then he was gone. Dead.
Alone in my sorrow and dead in my sin. Lost without hope and no place to be. Your love made a way to let mercy come in. Then death was arrested.
Our friend, our teacher, gone. What? What do we do? He is not coming back.
Past was redeemed, only beauty remains. My orphan heart is given away. My mourning grew quiet, my feet to dance when death was arrested.
He was despised and rejected by men, a man of sorrows and acquainted with grief.
Our Savior displayed on a criminal's cross. Darkness rejoiced as though heaven had lost.
The punishment that brought us peace was on him. And by his wounds, we are healed.
Nothing Jesus wrong.
Oh, your grace, so free, washed me. hidden.